Welcome back to Moosh Moosh Pedal. My hair is messed up. We're at 0 seconds. Sync up. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. All these roots are tripping me up. Pretty scenic, eh? Like, I would definitely love to ride here if I had good cardio and stamina. I don't know what to think. I feel so shitty just because Koga's not there. Anyways, pause here and meet back after the opening. We are back. 2 minutes, 34 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
It's nearly time. It's nearly time.
Oh, I thought he was talking to the actual team. He didn't even race, though. The Bicycle Club is the only good team. Is that it? Does she actually have a crush on him? They have so many first years, it's insane. They better be all over the place hyping them up. That Hakone? It's Hakone. Bro, they got the sports team bus. And the new members look really strong. Oh, damn. He has a new cut. Where's Monami? Huh? That's so sad. Damn, they're trying to make them seem like such chads. But they're all scrawny as hell. Oh, he's meeting with Mito Tsuji. He's not even there, bro. Washroom? It's like they don't know that Sohoku exists. The single digit. Is that, wait, is that number one? It's the number one tag. It's the number one tag! So much pressure on him. You're number one. It's a good thing he's saying this because Onoda needs that. He needs to know he's racing for people. who he looks kind of badass, but he's so freaking short. Ew. Look at that haircut. Bro, what happened to the mohawk? Mito Tsuji's forever gonna be a weirdo. He quit sprinting. That was the deal. Oh, it's Hakone. Oh my. Yo, all he has to say is they're the champs. They're the reigning champs. Dude, the height difference, everything. Hey, he should talk to Monami. He's just deceivingly weak, you know? He already broke his spirit. That's insane. Yo, is he on PEDs? Wait, Onoda literally beat your ace. I forgot about that. Oh, yay, this is not good. No way he has fans like that. Is his first year. Yo, so stupid. If he saw how Onoda rode from last place to fucking top 12, he'd be hyped. He's like Monster from Windbreaker. This Inter-High is gonna be so good because the Sohoku team is gonna have to prove to Kaburagi that they are actually strong in order for him to be mentally present. And in the sprint race between Dobashi and Aoyagi and Kaburagi, if he does sprint, it's gonna be so good. But this is why Koga should be there. Like, why not have a third year rather than that first year pussy boy? Anyways, whatever. That's the end of the video or the episode. I'll catch you all in the next one. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.